What's up, hookers?
I know you're not calling me a hooker.
I can't help it, but I'm still with her.
Yeah, we know you do.
She's sick or something.
Well, then, maybe.
We should help her to heal.
And how do you propose we do that?